Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
It worked.
Now find the condenser before they realize something's up.
Door over there. That must be the way. That must be the soldiers' quarters. We better go back.
The rift.
This is too easy. I don't like it. Jody! Jody, what's happening?
It's hiding.
Get up! Wan Patang! Let them leave! We need to ask them!
I need you.
here. We need to find Ryan. In 15 minutes, just go without me.
You crazy? Jordan, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open. Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
No, it's too late, Jordan. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that.
Explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room.
Take care of that bastard, Aiden.
Thank you.
light on this thing. Keep calm, Aiden.
To die here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch! Years of work are for nothing! Make you pay for what you've done! Ha 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 ha!
fuck are you?
You didn't think I'd let you down, huh? The hole's breached. We're gonna drown.
We're not far from the surface. Maybe we can make it to the top alive.
Yeah, sounds like a fucking good plan.
Sorry, Butcher.
No, it's okay. You made the right choice. I would have done the same thing. You still angry with me?
No. I'm too cold to be angry.
I never had time to tell you this. I love you, Jody.
In other circumstances, it'd be very nice.
But I wanted you to know, just in case we die here.
Right.
So how about you?
Thank you.
I'll never stop looking for Uncle Ben's killer.
Oh, shit. Oh, God.